living a creative life is not easy, and writing songs for a living is not easy. And I, when people ask me about it, I often say, I get told no for a living. In the arts, that's what you do for a living is dodge roadblocks. You know, my wife is such, she's my partner in life and in my creative life too. And so I seek her counsel on a lot of roadblocks. Talk to friends I trust, pray on it. And after that, I just kind of knock the damn thing over. Right on through those roads.